My name is Chris Naunton. I'm the director of the Egypt Exploration Society. The organisation is the closest thing there is to a British school of archaeology in Egypt. I'm mainly based in London, but in fact we have an office in Cairo as well, and I spend some of my time there. After I finished my master's, I spent about 3 months working in a bar, and then I came to work for the Egypt Exploration Society, so more or less directly to the organisation I now work for. My supervisor was involved in the running of the organisation at that time, and so he was able to introduce me here, and I owe that connection partly to him. Initially, I took on a fairly junior kind of clerical role. That was about 15 years ago. I've been there here ever since, and I'm now the director. So that's the role of charity CEO. We are a charity. Our principal operations are here in the UK, also in Egypt, but as far as the charity aspect of the organisation is concerned, I run the day-to-day business, the finances, I manage a staff team. And I oversee the awarding of grants to archaeological projects, publications programme, library archive and public engagement activities as well. So we try to be a sort of all-round Egyptology research institution and club for people who are enthusiastic about the subjects. I studied for a master's degree, an MPhil in Egyptology, and that was in the Department of Classics, Ancient History and Archaeology at the University of Birmingham. The course that I undertook was principally a research course. I took two courses, one in Egyptian language, one in Egyptian religion. So those were those took the form of two 1 hour per week sessions assessed by essays throughout the year. The rest of the course was based around a substantial 20,000 word piece of research. So that involved spending the entire year gathering references, gathering data, and then slowly over the course of the second half of the year, mostly delivering a series of pieces of writing to my supervisor, which were the chapters for a final dissertation. So in this course, you're largely left to your own devices, but with the guidance of your supervisor, assessing regularly your written work. And obviously, at the end of that, once your supervisor is sort of happy with what you've done, then you're ready to submit, and that's the end. I chose to study in the department at the University of Birmingham because it's very strong on Egyptology, which was a subject I really wanted to pursue. I already was familiar with the campus, with the lecturers, with the atmosphere in the department. I'd really enjoyed an undergraduate degree there and I wanted to continue. I knew also that the tutors there were very well connected in the world of Egyptology and with a view to continuing beyond a master's degree, which is what I already knew I wanted to do by the time I started.